Hello guys, welcome to Amber Health Beauty Tips. Today I am going to share with you an excellent face pack or a facial, you can say, that will give you instant revive to your skin. It will smooth outline and wrinkles and remove every trace of dullness, and it gives you nutritional and rejuvenating boost to dull skin, undernourishing skin for a line free newness and freshness it will give to your skin. So I'm going to do today here thermo herbal facial. If you are going doing in the salon, they are doing, it will cost around 20,000, 25,000, like that. But here we are going to do with all the natural ingredients, and you will get same to same benefit. Instead of we are using chemicals, we are using all the natural ingredients. So come guys, let's start how to make this thermo herbal facial face pack. My first ingredient is rice. Rice is loaded with vitamins, minerals and amino acid that are essential for maintaining healthy, beautiful skin. Rice is also having antioxidant ferulic acid, which will keeps our skin soothed and heals our skin also. Rice soften up and tighten the skin. It gives glowing to your skin. It heals acne. It treats rashes, and it good for eczemas. My second ingredient is oats. Here I am going to take oats. 1 spoon of oats. As you all know guys, oats will work as a natural moisture, which will help to reduce skin inflammation, and it gives even stimulate collagen production. Due to the oats is rich beta glucan. Oats will fight with acne. It works as a natural scrub. It removes dark spots. It works as a cleanser also. It closes the pores. So in all the face, facial, which and all we are doing at home, in that and all we are using oats as a for scrubbing. My third ingredient is almonds. As you all know guys, almonds are rich in vitamin E, which helps in reducing sign of aging and nourishing your skin. Vitamin E has certain antioxidant properties that are known to block free radicals in the body. What if we say about almond is good for preventing skin all problems like acne, dark spots and dark circles. It will make your skin lightening. Fourth ingredient is wild turmeric. As I have told you, I have stopped buying wild turmeric ready-made, which is available in the market. Now I am buying like this thing. I will show you guys. I brought this from the market. One of the shop person only told me, don't buy the thing which is available in the market. It is full of chemicals. See, I kept this one piece to show you all only. Like this raw I purchased, and I make powder of it. With this you will get more benefit guys. Instead of buying the powder which is available in market, that one don't buy. Buy like this raw, and then you can grind it in mixture. It will become fine powder. So with this only I make this powder. As you all know guys, turmeric is having lot of benefits, which is having antioxidant and anti-inflammatory components. This characteristics may provide glow and luster to the skin. Turmeric may also review your skin by bringing out its natural glow. So here I am going to take, see, 1/4 spoon of turmeric. Try to buy this turmeric guys, you will get more benefit, and then there will be no side effects also. Turmeric is the main thing for, we can also say, for whitening also. It is having lot of benefits. It will remove facial hairs also. It will brighten our skin. It will tightening our skin. It will make skin smooth. It reduces blemishes, cures acne, reduces wrinkles. There are lot of so many benefits of turmeric guys. So So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to grind all these four ingredients, and then I will tell you what we have to do. Last but not least, here I'm going to add lemon essential oil. It is totally optional. If you want, you can use. If you don't want, you can skip this thing. It will brighten your skin. It will fight with acne, balance the skin, natural pH. Here I am adding just 2 to 3 drops. That's it. This is totally optional. If you want, you can keep it for for good fragrance also. So mix all these things. So our Thermo Herbal Facial Pack is ready now. So now I will tell you how to use this one. You can use this one alternative days by adding milk or else yogurt or else just general water, and then you can use it cucumber juice or else tomato juice, whatever it may be. But the main thing is ready. You can add it anything with that, and you can apply this on your face and leave it for 30 minutes and then rub it and wash it your face. Now I will tell you how to make this pack. So here I'm taking 1 teaspoon of this pack, and then I'm going to add milk in it. Guys, I have added milk in it. Mix this thing. So our pack is ready now. It is little bit watery, so I'm going to add little more water. That's it. See guys, our pack is Thermo Herbal Facial Pack is ready now. You can apply this and you can see the benefit by yourself. I hope you all like my video. Kindly share among your friends and family members so that they also get the benefit with that. And please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.